So you want to inject the insecticide, about 2.5 milliliters. A little bit more. And then once it's full, you go and close it.